Etazar's Hassan Bangash was on his way to school when he died, stopping a suicide bomber to save the lives of his school friends. More than 1,000 school children are believed to have been gathered for morning assembly at the high school in Hungu in northwest Pakistan, bordering Pakistan's tribal areas, when the bomber, dressed in school uniform, approached Etazar's and his friends, asking for directions to the school. Well, this raised suspicions amongst them, and it was Etazar's who moved forwards and started throwing stones, according to witnesses, to stop the bomber. When this didn't stop him in his tracks, as he approached the main gate, Etazar's tackled him when the bomber detonated his explosives, killing himself and the ninth grader instantly. Well, people across Pakistan have been paying tribute to the bravery of this young hero. On social media, on Twitter, people have been using the hashtags 1 million Etazars or simply Etazars. Many people comparing his bravery to that of Malala Yousafzai, the schoolgirl shot at point-blank range by the Taliban. She survived that attack. Others are calling for this young hero to be honoured and recognised with an award nationally and internationally for laying down his life to save the lives of so many more. Simon Mawson, CNN, Islamabad, Pakistan.